Pranam guys, yes. Good evening.
Thank you for recognizing us for the pint.
Not at all, it's my pleasure. How are you? I'm just here because one has been affiliated with the Times Group for a while and they wanted me to come and just flag off the event today, so I'm very happy to be here and just here to wish all the girls all the best.
Judging them?
No, not at all. No, just wishing them all the best. It looks like a fun evening and wish them all the best.
Before you leave, we have to give a thought for the people in Canada.
Yes, of course.
Like,
yes, I think by now the entire country is aware that there has been a catastrophic situation in Kerala, and it's heartbreaking to see the kind of devastation that the state is going through. It is scary to see that something like this can happen to humanity. Kerala is a beautiful state. The people of Kerala are absolutely wonderful. And I think everybody is concerned and everybody wants to do whatever that they can. Our thoughts and prayers are with everybody there. And it's going to take a while for the state to recover and for the people to recover. And everybody should do whatever they can in their own capacity. They must.
Thank you.